Last year, I put a flagpole mount on my RV using one of those aftermarket ladder mounts. However, I was never too happy with it because it seemed to shake the ladder quite severely, and I was afraid that over time it's going to damage the ladder. So this year, I'm going to replace that flagpole mount with a better one.
Well, I made a trip to the metal shop in our town and I bought a few pieces of metal. And my initial thought, though, was to take this square tubing. This is a 2-inch square tubing, which should fit into a receiver of a receiver hitch, and weld that to this tube so that all I have to do is, when I want to use the flagpole, is to put this square tubing into the receiver and then the flagpole into here. I also found a couple of these little gussets that I'll put on here to help strengthen it. However, this is a little heavy, so what I think I'm doing now is I also bought a piece of angle iron and cut a couple pieces of tubing stock off that other one. And I think I will put one piece on each end like that and then weld this to the center and do essentially the same thing, yet let it be a little bit lighter weight. So I think that's the way I'm going to do it. I did not show any welding video on this project because, quite frankly, it's just too hard to make a video while you're welding, and you know you're going to get dust and all kinds of stuff while you're doing that. And as well, I'm not all that great of a welder anyway. And I guess I should kind of give you an idea of what my project philosophy is anyway. My philosophy is I will present ideas for doing projects, yet I would like to see you do your own project. I don't really want to show you how I did a project step by step, unless of course it's a real complex procedure or something that's unusual, then I'll show step by step. But what I'd rather you do is to take my idea as a catalyst and improve on it. Come up with your own project. You know, it could be similar, or you can make it exactly how mine is, I don't care, but I would rather than you copy my project is to come up with your own project that's better than mine. Now, in the first part of the video, I showed where I had a long tube and I actually decided to go with a piece of angle iron with two short tubes, which is what you see here. And then I put a knuckle in the 2-inch tube that goes to the upper receiver that's simply itself bolted to the 4-inch bumper. And this I call my upper receiver. It's not designed, of course, to tow anything, but anything from a flagpole such as this, or a bike rack, a platform, maybe even a barbecue grill, whatever. Over the years, I intend on building extra things as things may present itself. And of course, with this one, I won't always probably take the flag everywhere we go, but in certain times we go to an event or two that it's nice to have a flag. Next project is I'm going to build a little square platform that I can just strap on a generator if I want to or something. And the reason I put a knuckle in there to offset it, and in a later part of the video I'll show you, the reason I did that is so that I can clear the tow bar for my towed vehicle. And so that way I don't have to take the tow bar off to put the flag on. So it just makes things a little bit quicker to do when you're at the campground. So next up here is we've got the thing all welded up, and I'm just going to kind of finish it a little bit more and maybe paint it, and then we'll be back and we'll put the flagpole on it and see how it looks. Now, we got a coat of paint on the flagpole mount, and you can see how the articulated arm keeps from interfering with the tow bar.